Hey everyone, Morgan here. So I've got my slingshot, I've got a pocket full of rocks, and we're going to practice with the slingshot. I have had some luck in the past, but I think it's important to train with the slingshot because it could be really good. Like if you can just get a bunch of the tubing, you can actually just make a slingshot out of, you know, wood and such out in the field. So, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and try this out. I kind of need some more tubing. I've taped it up there a little bit since the last time I used it, but it should be okay for the few times I'm gonna do it now. So, get a slingshot on. All right, so my target is that ball right there. I wanna get efficient at this before I get speed. All right, so I'm feeling good now that I have my technique down. So it's just basically bringing it up and I gotta position it right on my cheek here and then the go, basically. It's a lot like archery. You know, you just gotta position it the exact same way, let go the same way, breathe, focus, relax, concentrate, and then let go, you know? Don't get too anxious, don't get too excited, and just let go. So yeah, now I have my technique down. I've got some pretty consistent shots there. Of course, I'm off a little bit here and there, but you know, I'm feeling pretty good about it. So I think a slingshot is a really good thing to practice with, if anything, just to focus on your aim. Victory sip. All right, last rock. Thank you so much for watching. Come visit me on my Facebook and Instagram. And if you really like my videos, please consider supporting me on Patreon and head to my website at roguepreparedness.com. Thanks so much for watching. Conquer tomorrow by preparing today.